What's up, guys? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you guys don't know who I am, my name is Lafayette, and if you're not subscribed, you should definitely subscribe. Right now, I'm going to be reacting to Beyonce Ring the Alarm music video. Never heard this song before, nor have I seen the music video, so I'm excited to watch this. So let's get right on into this reaction. Wait, I was not expecting this. Like that powerhouse like intro. Female intuition, wow. The vocals are... Wow, the growl in her voice. She's putting on her acting skills. Wow. Okay. I'm like speechless, bruh. I'm extremely speechless. Beyonce is one of those people that like can captivate you with anything that she does in her music videos, which is just amazing. Like that right there is a talent. I don't even know where to start. Like the vocal production, amazing, top tier. And even when she was like talking, like I liked the growl in her voice. And I really enjoyed that part of the song as well. And what was really unique about the song was the sirens going off as well, like the alarm, which was very intriguing. I was really captivated by the song and the music video. Like, she's amazing. And you know what? I love when artists like actually write and put out music that people about things that people actually go through. You know, and like a lot of women go through things like this, like the song. Maybe not like, whoa, someone cheating on them. Maybe not killing them, but maybe some do. But yeah, I just know women go through this, which is horrible. So if there's like, I mean, hopefully not, but if there's a woman going through this, like she can like resort to listening to this song. But yeah, the way that I took it was that she killed whoever. And the thing is, she looked really hurt in the music video. Like, she was, like, crying. Like, I feel like she had, like, all different types of, like, grief. Like, when somebody's going through and what, like, there are stages of like grief, you know? I feel like she pictured that throughout this music video. But who hurt Beyonce like this? Like, let me know down in the comments. But 10 out of 10, amazing. Everything about this was amazing. She was beautiful as always, but everything about this was amazing. Top tier, 10 out of 10. I really loved and enjoyed this. Make sure you guys comment down below what you guys would like to see me react to next. Make sure you like this video. Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you like it. Follow me on Instagram. My Instagram will be down in the description below. And again, please comment down below what you guys would like to see me react to next, and subscribe so you'll be able to see so you'll be able to see when I post, because if you're not subscribed, you won't be able to see when I post. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.